Yo, Polokin Gaming, best boy out of Philly, Puerto Rican, what's good, it runs through my vein. You know, we and Philly people always get the best. We get along like a motherfucker, and Spanish people get along with everybody, that's a fact. Alright? This is how it is. You go to Puerto Rico, it's a whole different mindset, you know what I'm saying? You say hi to the girls over there, they'll say hi to you back, they'll even smile like a motherfucker. And they'll still... They will still stand there and talk to you. You know what I'm saying? You talk to the Philly girls nowadays, they'll be like, man, get the hell out of here. What are you trying to do? You know what I mean? But enough about that. We're going to get into the reaction. And Harlem, stand up. Yes, Harlem, because we are reacting to Dave East. And he let out a new song yesterday. And it's called... I don't know. Marcidius talk. Stay in school, kids. And I got a little something in the box. You know, a little unboxing. I had to do it. I had to get it. I'll show you this. I'll probably do an unboxing / reaction today. I'll show you at the end if. This is probably going to be my first slash unboxing. Stay to the end to know what's in the box. You know what I'm saying? Stay tuned to that. But Mercedes talk. Okay, Mercedes. Please forgive me for that. I am bummy sometimes. Yes. I don't read that much. Well, I do read, but slow as fudge, okay? I'm bad with it. Stay in school, and not only stay in school, pay attention. Thank you so much. Let's get to the reaction, and yeah, let's keep on going. Let's go. Link will be in the description if you want to look at it for yourselves. And yeah. Street heat. The film is making this. What's our hip hop channel? Little intro. Okay. And I feel like Dave East is probably one of those artists that slept on too. He's very damn lyrical like a motherfucker. And he rap like a motherfucker too. And you know, he came out, I think it was XXL, like 2018 maybe, or 2017 if I'm not mistaken. If I am, my bad, let's get into it. 2017 or 16, one of those. But yeah, no, because that one was with the one with 21 Savage was in it, Kodak Black. Lobo, Lil Yachty, right? And, you know, a bunch of others, Lil Dicky, not Future. Please forgive me, designer. Forgive me, man. I don't know why I said that shit. Why? I don't know. Shut up, let's get it.
I still don't feel like I'm free now. I hate to move about the project just to feel like I'm me.
See, man? He just told himself he don't feel like he's famous, and he should be famous. He's been putting out work like a motherfucker, and it's been street, you know what I'm saying? But I guess a lot of people don't, you know, some people get tired, I guess, of street, I guess, for everybody. But I'm a fan of this shit, man. I'm a hip-hop artist. I'm a hip-hop fan, and I love the game, you know what I'm saying? I love everything. I love music. I love how it makes you feel, and... They should have the freedom to talk their pain, to talk what they've been through and all of that, and not get judged, and they're still getting up there. You know what I'm saying? So, let's go. All but respect. Check the video for yourself. This is the video right now. Go check in the link below. I'll wait. All right, let's go. Y'all back? Let's go. And for the new subscribers or new people, I know I'm a little bit sometimes. You know what I'm saying? It's just how I am, bruh. Maybe a little bit loud and a little bit too excited, but I like to bring meant to the table. And some energy up. I want all the energies up. And how are y'all, y'all people, beautiful people doing? Put in the comments below how y'all day was. Or who do you want me to react next? Let's go.
Get the feeling of pain. That money coming, then them feelings start changing. How grown men be complaining. I never understood. I feel I'm the greatest. They call me East. Only my moms can make me feel like I'm dating. My cousin doing time. He said it's lit when he touched the pavement. Can't get your hands on the latest. That shit you talking just say. Say, look, I do this for my nephew, Jameer's brother, Jabari. Stumbling out the party, just drunk a fifth of Bacardi. Do not disturb on my phone. Don't try to call and call. The people know my face, little kid.
Ooh, Bacardi, you drinking like that, my G. You know who drink Bacardi, right? Spanish peeps like a motherfucker. I see you, my G. Let's go.
We trying to draw him back. Just smoking with my bro. He just told me I'm generational. Rally. I know you got the plates. Niggas still a cop of hate for cheap ass. I be in the cut. I got a razor move. Sharper than your favorite barber shave show. I'm cooking. Make my apron blue.
Shout out to Harlem. He's putting it up there. That's a fact. He's putting it up there, you know. Couldn't play days. And there's other greats out there. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah. Let's go.
Apron blue. Yeah. Still don't feel like I did it. I had a dream. I shot every blogger, killed every critic.
Ooh,
I woke up in the precinct drunk and told the captain I did it.
That's something else. Yeah, all these bloggers and stuff. It's cool, I guess. You know what I'm saying? They're doing their job. You can't blame them. It's their job to talk on certain topics and stuff like that. But when I don't know when they talk about one topic, it's fine, right? But it's not cool to keep on running with that same topic and keep on switching the stories up, or like, don't leave it alone, you know what I'm saying? Just trying to get clout from that, John, like from artists, is possibly not in the right mind or right mindset, and you keep on you know, pressuring it. But you know what I'm saying, respect to the bloggers and the stuff like that. But sometimes they be out of hand. They don't get the full information or what's going on. And if you do get the information, then make sure you're doing it right. Make sure you're asking the right questions and be respectful about it. Because, I don't know, sometimes, you know, some people can take it some way. And, you know, shit. I feel that. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Headshot to turn your thoughts from the liquor. I'm too expensive. I was on them trips out of town, suburban running back. I ain't talk a lot. I was trying to just learn the business. Found out to get time in the game. You earn your minutes. We started out as family. Some niggas just turned against it. Took my Cheetos demise in the district. You blessed me with some VBS sockets I could live with. Stop fronting, storming Don Pablo. This shit directed by A-Rab. Was focused on my own. I never thought about what they had. Anytime we had to re-up, we came with straight cash. Buck 57 the mafia. This shit straight gas. Most of the niggas garbage, they spend their days in the trash. I spend my days in the lab, I'm a scientist, but I ain't breaking bad. I got a brand new gear to just make them mad. If you really knew my past, I came so far. Now all the luggage go, y'all. You'll never understand why I go so hard. So hard, so hard.
Tell them again, though.
Never understand my nigga.
My turn.
Should've lay up, It still don't feel like they love us. Say you love me when you see me. Still don't feel like we brothers. You say I'm underground for what? These niggas be undercover. I got the heart of a soldier. Never needed another. General mind. Be careful crossing enemy lines. I'm going through it. Still pretend to be fine. I'm on my Benjamin grind. I'm talking Frank. First class like the Bermuda. Like fuck O'Hagan. Fuck. Holly was an asshole.
Yeah, I'm trying to, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to catch that. I'm saying he got me in the mood. You know what I'm saying? I want to hear this junk. I want to hear it like a motherfucker. He talking. He's spitting right now. Go ahead, East. Go ahead.
Coliseum flows. I can do this in the Nassau. Me and Crash Carter. This nigga driving like NASCAR. Back landed. Bless my little homies. Call that a pass off. Shorty throwing lines off a mirror. Just wipe that glass off. When you see your reflection, do you get mad? Or you? I've been about it back since a youngin'. Let's get the cash. Never met me, but you figure you.
That way, you got to. You got to start early and getting them ducats. You know what I'm saying? Save you a little sum. You know what I'm saying? Put some aside for yourself. You know what I'm saying? Make a mess of me. You know what I'm saying? Put a little bit on the side for yourself. And then put a little bit on the other side for clothes and stuff like that. And then some for the bills. You know what I'm saying? Straight like that. That way.
Know me, I'm sitting there, right from the 4 to the 6, I'm familiar. you was skipping class, that's Mercedes talk. Benz. Got the pack from San Fran, and we drove it to New Jersey. We took 80 North. Flair. Life is hard, I like my lady soft. The way I grew up, that shit made a boss. It ain't no pressure, it don't make me call.
Shit was beautiful, man. He was talking some real heavy shit. You know what I'm saying? What he was going through, and that's a fact. Thing that I got was like, I still don't feel I still feel like I'm not famous, and I see that, man. He's very talented. He's got the bars. He got the he got the pen for it. He got the lyricism. Yeah, he got the style too, man. He got the energy for it. And yeah, some people will be sleeping. It's a hard thing to say, but yeah, I think people sleeping on Dave, you know what I'm saying, like, seeing his, you know, I think his, like, his hardest tracks was, like, you know, No Hook, who remember that shit, No Hook, with, I think it was Dave East, I think it was, damn, what you call this guy, G Herbo, and, A Boogie guy, man. Fudge. Can't think of the name right now. I'm letting everybody down, bruh. Fucking A Boogie and his partner, bruh, man. But, I'm not saying, you know, I just can't think of the name right now. A Boogie brother and shit, man. Damn. Because he hard as shit too, man. But I can't just think of the name right now. Please forgive me for that shit. Put it in the comments below. But, this John, I'll probably give it a, you know what I'm saying? I'll give it a 10, just because, I'll give it an 8, just because, 10 out of 8, because I probably need to hear it again a few times, you know what I'm saying? Because he was spitting like a motherfucker, but it was a little bit fast, but I gotta keep on listening to it. Beats hard, Davies is always hard, pause. But, with that reaction done, Dave East, go follow dude, go support him, he's doing his thing, and he's not stopping, that's a fact. But, with that being said, let's get to these unboxing, shall we? Yes, I shall. Okay. It's already open, you know what I'm saying? Take it out of the box, what is it? Ooh, yes, people. I got myself a remote. See that? I got the silver, you know, the platinum. Look kind of cute, right? Like I said before in my gameplays, I couldn't do gameplays because on my remote kept on skipping audio and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? And yeah, I had to get me myself a remote. It looks very good, and I got it from the GameStop, fucking GameStop app. I ordered it from the GameStop app, because all the GameStop and their mama don't have remotes whatsoever. I went to 3 different spots, or 4 different spots, and then they have none. And this is brand new. The only thing is, ordering it and shipping and all that bullshit, it's like, it's too much money, bro. It's almost like 65-something, or 60-something. But it looked clean, though. It looked motherfucking clean. It looked clean. You know what? Let me take out the box right quick. Because after this video, I'm going to do a gameplay. Stick around for that. If there are any gameplayers out there, please stick around for that. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Just trying to take this out right quick. You know what I'm saying? Right quick. Yeah. But how's everybody doing, man? You know what I'm saying? Like in the beginning of the video. What's up? How's everybody doing? Talking about your day in the comments below. All that. I want to know everything. Yeah, shit. You got your girl. What's up, man? What's up, girl? You got your partners with you. What's up, man? What you like to do for fun? Put in the comments below. Or tell me what you want me to react next. Or what gameplay you want next. I got y'all. Yes, sir. I got y'all. Okay, fuck. Leak right there. Alright. Let's get it out here. I don't want to mess up nothing, though. take this right out, put the charge, start playing. Start taking it for a spin, yay? Ooh, yes, look at that. Look at that, look at that. And yes, my cheap ass still got a PS4, but hey, everybody and their mama got the PS5. But I'm not worried about the PS5 because, like I've been trying to do, I'm trying to get my PC. But look at that. Silver and everything, you know what I'm saying? Ooh. Ooh, look at it. Ooh, I like it. Very sleek, very new. Feels good. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Well, that's it, man. Thank you for being with your boy, you know what I'm saying? See you in the next video. And the next video is going to be a gameplay, yes. But if you've seen this to the end, tell me what gameplay you want next. Because my Final Fantasy video, I couldn't record the ending. I know. My bad for that. I can't show that. I can't, you know what I'm saying? And I'm not trying to get in trouble or nothing like that, so we'll leave it there. But I guess maybe they'll let other gamers record it if you want to watch them, of course. I don't mind. There's plenty of other channels, you know what I'm saying? Everybody got a different reaction. So, thank you so much. And Davies was hot. You know what I'm saying? Davies kills it till this day. Till this day! Thank you so much. Wash hands every day. Be about your business. You know what I'm saying? That's the Philly way. You know what I'm saying? You don't mess with me. I don't mess with you. That's a fact. This John look live, though. Who I was waiting for this, bruh? I'm sorry, man. I was just smelling a little bit. My bad. Is that weird? My bad. I felt a little shake. I thought it was like a charger in there too, but that would have been more lit. But hey, you get what you get. Thank you so much. Peace. Polo Gaming is out. That way. Peace. And I'll probably react to more. I'll probably react to more of that shit, man. Junior's partner. Go check that out. Go check that out right quick. Go check out my last videos. I got you. Peace.